This is the new ASUS Zen Wi-Fi, and I'm John. Today, we're going to unbox the Zen Wi-Fi and show you how easy it is to set up. ASUS Zen Wi-Fi is the latest mesh Wi-Fi system. It blankets your home with seamless Wi-Fi, is painless to set up, and the modern aesthetics fit with any style. I have a box of Zen Wi-Fi with me today. As you can see, it's the mesh Wi-Fi system and comes with two packs. Let's take a look inside. There's two Zen Wi-Fi routers and two power cables, an Ethernet cord. It doesn't matter if you own a set of Zen Wi-Fi AX or Zen Wi-Fi AC. With the ASUS router app in your phone, these are all you need for setup. So let's get started. Place your Zen Wi-Fi routers about 2 meters apart from each other. Plug in power for both routers and turn them on. Then choose one of them to connect your modem and the WAN port of Zen Wi-Fi with an Ethernet cord. When both the router's lights turn blue, you're ready to go. Install the ASUS router app from the Google Play Store or the Apple Store. After it's downloaded, turn on the Bluetooth and open the app. Press the big setup button and then choose the Zen Wi-Fi series routers. Once your routers are found, touch them to connect. Then press Get Started to create your network. Fill in your name and password for your Wi-Fi network and admin account. Press Apply and wait for 3 minutes. And voila, your Wi-Fi system is all set. There's no additional setup necessary for another router. Once the lights on your router stop pulsing and turn to solid white, you're free to unplug the node and place it anywhere you may have dead spots. That's all there is to it. Enjoy your Wi-Fi.